Bingo. Now we have Charles Clay, we are awesome.
Congrats. What kind of contract did you give him?
We made him the fourth highest paid tight end in football.
Now, that is a lot of money for a player that has never been a top 15 tight end.
Yes, but he has potential.
He was worse last year. He has one 100-yard receiving game in his career. And now Matt Castle will be throwing him passes.
We got Percy Harvin too.
Wow, he has had two games of over 60 yards receiving in the last 2 years. You should be excited by that signing.
We are going to the playoffs.
You would have a great team. If it was 2011, but you signed players who have peaked and now suck.
You watch.
Do you think I am going to watch a team with Matt Castle as quarterback?